are going to be painting water today. Water is always a challenging subject. This is a rock, and this is a rock. And as you pull it down, you can add in just a couple of lines. This water is more horizontal and heads down in this direction. Overall, we don't want to lose that feeling of light.